To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by removing the two screws at the base of your TomTom using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully pry apart your TomTom. While holding open your device, use your pry tool to disconnect the ribbon cable as shown. Disconnect the remaining cable. Remove the five screws holding the circuit board in place. Disconnect the battery and speaker cables. Gently lift out the circuit board to reveal the battery. Remove the original battery and place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your TomTom. Replace the circuit board while threading the battery and speaker wire through. Replace the speaker and battery connectors on the circuit board. Be sure that the orientation is as shown. Replace the five screws to secure the circuit board. Replace the connector attached to the screen. While holding open your device, press into place the ribbon cable connection tab as shown. Carefully close your TomTom and snap into place. Replace the two screws at the base of your TomTom. Turn on your TomTom with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your TomTom should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.